For over a decade, I've spent time traveling on expeditions across Asia, Africa, Europe, and South America in search of new species to photograph. This past 1 year, due to COVID travel restrictions, I've been tied down to Singapore. This, however, forced me to look into my own backyard, and I was amazed at how biodiverse Singapore is. It was a treat for the photographer in me who stepped out of my comfort zone to photograph what my country had to offer. I have barely scratched the surface, but I would like to share this short presentation of photographs that I have framed in Singapore over the past 1 year. The images you are seeing have been captured around various locations in Singapore, some of which are Pasir Ris Park, Sungai Buloh Wetlands Reserve, Hampstead Wetlands Park, Seletar Aerospace Crescent, Whampoa Drive, Sing Ming Avenue, Pulau Ubin, Sisters Island, Pandan River, and so on. Thank you.